Hello students, this is Ankit Kumar, assistant professor from RK College of Pharmacy. Today in this lecture, we will discuss about the simplest topic of our syllabus, that is the methods of preparation of carboxylic acid. Methods of preparation. Of carboxylic acid. First, my dear students, primary alcohols and aldehyde on oxidation always produce carboxylic acid. Okay, always produce carboxylic acid. Example, this is your, let us say, ethanol. When it is oxidized, let us say due to the KMnO4, potassium permanganate, then what will happen? It will produce in acidic medium, it will produce CH3COOH. Okay. In the meanwhile, while converting this primary alcohol into carboxylic acid, the aldehyde will be formed. So that aldehyde will be a intermediate in this reaction. Okay. What will happen? Aldehyde will be the intermediate. Aldehyde will be intermediate in this reaction. Okay. Aldehyde will be intermediation. Another example, let us say this is your ethanol. When it is oxidized, it will also produce your carboxylic acid. Okay, so this was from primary alcohols and aldehydes. Okay, now second, you may get ester. How will you prepare carboxylic acid from ester? Amide, nitrile, and acid chloride. देखिए, अगर आपको कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड प्रिपेयर करना है एस्टर, एमाइड, नाइट्राइल और एसिडिक एसिड से, तो यू विल हैव टू गो फॉर हाइड्रेशन ओनली. ओके, यू विल हैव टू गो फॉर हाइड्रेशन इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ एनी एसिड. ओके, सो for example, let us say this is your ester. Let us say this is your ester. If you want to convert this ester into carboxylic acid, you have to do what? You have to do the hydration only. What will happen? The major portion will become the carboxylic acid and the smaller one will become your methanol. Okay, it will become methanol. Another example, let us say this is your nitrile. To convert nitrile into carboxylic acid, again you have to do the hydration in acidic medium, that is CH3, CH2, COOH. Okay, from amide also you have to do the hydration in acidic medium, that is CH3COOH with the release of ammonia gas. Okay, so this was the method of preparation of carboxylic acid from ester, amide, nitrile or acid chloride. You can prepare from Grignard reagent too. From Grignard reagent. Okay. How can you convert Grignard reagent into carboxylic acid? You will have to do nothing. You will have to just pass the carbon dioxide gas through the Grignard reagent. Let us say this is your Grignard reagent. Then this is your carbon dioxide gas. Then what will happen? So it carries partially negative charge, it carries partially positive charge. So it will attack on the electrophilic center. Okay, then it will be shifted. Okay, then what will happen? An adduct will be formed. What is that adduct? C double bond O, OMGX, and here you will have R. Then you have to do what? You have to just hydrate it again into acidic medium. And what will happen? It will, this portion will become the carboxylic acid. Okay, this is again your carboxylic acid. This was a method of preparation of carboxylic acid from Grignard reagent. Another thing what we can discuss here, from aryl benzene, let us say this is your toluene, this is your toluene. When it is oxidized due to KMnO4 in acidic medium, then what will happen? It will be converted into your benzoic acid. Okay, let us say this is your ethyl benzene, and when it is oxidized, it is also gives, try to concentrate on this topic, on this point, it will be converted into COOH. Okay, always give the benzoic acid, whatever the substitution it is. Third reaction, this is your CH3CH and this is CH3. Again, KMnO4, it will be converted into your carboxylic acid. Now try to concentrate on the fourth reaction, what I am going to write. Suppose this is your substrate, CH3, and if you are adding KMnO4 to it in acidic medium too, here you will have no reaction. So what is the point? The point is that you should have benzylic hydrogen while doing any oxidation. Okay, so this substrate is having no benzylic hydrogen. Here benzylic hydrogen is present, but here no benzylic hydrogen. Okay, due to the absence of benzylic hydrogen, this reaction will not proceed. Okay, so it was from aryl benzene. Another thing what we may discuss, from olefins. Olefins is nothing, that is the alkenes we are talking about. Okay, alkenes. How can you convert alkenes? Suppose this is your alkene. If you pass carbon monoxide gas at somewhat pressure and in phosphoric acid as well as water, then what will happen? It will get converted into your carboxylic acid. Okay, it will get converted into your carboxylic acid. So this reaction is also known as Koch reaction. Okay, this reaction is also known as Koch reaction. That is the conversion of olefin in the presence of carbon monoxide at somewhat temperature, in the presence of phosphoric acid and water, you will get the carboxylic acid, and this reaction is known as Koch reaction. Okay, so this was all about the methods of preparation of carboxylic acid. I hope this video will be helpful for the preparation of your examination. Okay, good luck and work hard. Thank you.